So I'm gonna start the last leg of this project. The original owner, he laid carpet on the ground for weed control. He used shingles and anything he could find to put around the trees. That has now been buried by soil over the years. So all that carpet is now down underneath. I've started with my Bobcat to start pulling up carpet and stuff. With the horses gonna be up here, I wanna get all that carpet up, fresh, clean ground for them to be on.